When it came to the decision of where I wanted to give birth and do all of the prenatal care, I definitely wanted to do something that was based in Brookings. I didn't want to worry about driving to another community, like who knew how fast labor would go. I wanted to make sure that it was as smooth and easy as possible, so the Brookings Hospital was, the number one choice.